The city of Sierra Vista wants to remind its residents Monday's trash pickup will shift to Tuesday, September 3rd, in observance of Labor Day. Also, most of the offices and facilities are going to be closed for the holiday except the Sierra Vista Aquatic Center.